Recording a gaming video is one thing, but editing it is a whole different task. From knowing how to edit thumbnails on YouTube to highlighting the best moments, adding text notes, background music, and even voiceovers, getting all of that just right can take more than a day to finish. Hi there, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and today I'm going to show you how to edit gaming videos for YouTube in 5 steps. These tips will help your video stand out and help you start building your brand in the gaming world. But before we jump into it, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Editing gameplay videos starts by removing any clips that don't capture funny or special moments. This step might take a bit of time, but it's important because it sets the foundation for the video's overall performance. No one wants to see boring movements on the screen after opening YouTube and preparing to enjoy their content. To trim out these clips, complete your recording session and then open DemoCreator on your computer. Once it's open, click on the video editor and upload your video to the timeline. Then use the split icon to start cutting out any clips that don't have anything interesting. Once you've identified the key parts of your video that you want your viewers to focus on, make sure to use the pan and zoom effects on those engaging sections. When your video has no zoom-in effects, your audience might not know exactly where to focus, which can leave them confused about what you're explaining. To do this, click on the pan and zoom option on the left menu. From here, you can choose different effects like zoom in, zoom out, or zoom to bottom. If you record a video with DemoCreator, the smart zoom option can analyze the video and add the zoom effects automatically. After selecting the effect, you can see a green arrow on your video timeline. You can adjust the duration or position of the pan and zoom effect by clicking and dragging the green arrow on the video. Now, let's move to the next step on how to edit gaming videos for YouTube. Once you've added effects to your video, it's time to make it even more engaging by adding some fun, surprising elements. You can do this by adding annotations or text whenever you say something funny or unique. What is that? Just go to the annotations tab on the right side, drag any text effect that you'd like onto the timeline, and customize it to fit your gaming video. You can change the size, the font, and even the color of the text to match your style. To take it a step further, you can add memes to make your audience connect even more. Just go to memes.com to find a meme that fits the moment, save it, and then add it to your video using DemoCreator. Some people like to add lots of memes when editing gameplay videos, but they should serve to entertain the audience, not to disturb them. We don't want to be distracted by lots of memes when enjoying the highlights of a gaming video, right? One of the best tips for editing gaming videos that really grabs attention is choosing the right background music. Remember, you can't just use the same track throughout your whole video. The music should match the mood that you want to set for each scene. Whether you're going for a happy, sad, energetic, or even a winning or losing vibe, make sure the music and the sound effect fit with that vibe. Now, to find the perfect tracks, head over to websites like Upbeats, Epidemic Sound, NCS.io, SoundCloud, and SoundDraw AI. They've got a ton of options for you to pick from. When it comes to voiceovers, I recommend doing them during the gameplay recording. This way you can capture the raw emotion and make it feel more natural and relatable. But if you didn't record them live, don't worry. You can always add the voiceover in during the editing process by syncing it with your video's track for that polished finish. Once you've finished editing, it's time to add a thumbnail. To do that, just click Export. Then there's a thumbnail section. Click on it and DemoCreator will analyze the most engaging frames of your video. Just pick one of those frames, apply a template on it, and edit the text and make the cover the first frame of your video. Or you can go to Canva, choose a template, and use that as your thumbnail. Once you're done, just export the video from DemoCreator and upload it to YouTube. Or you can upload your YouTube videos directly from DemoCreator to your channel. And this is how you can edit your gaming video for YouTube. I hope these steps help you create a professional gaming video that can help you grow a loyal audience for your channel in no time. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. And with that said, I will see you guys in the next one.